I just want to speak to an issue that was raised with me 2 days ago. When I was 21, at my 21st fancy dress party, I wore a Nazi uniform. I'm deeply ashamed of what I did, and I'm truly sorry for the hurt and the pain that this will cause people right across our state, and particularly members of the Jewish community, Holocaust survivors, veterans and their families. I'm truly sorry for that terrible mistake.